As for now, I've written four renowned novels. The first one was called The Grave Decade, that focused on epilepsy from my own experience. I shared out my experience with the epilepsy before I got healed. And then the second book is called Guava Strokes, that focused on corporal punishment in schools. The third book is called The Sunset Honeymoon, that focused on negative cultural practices that fuel the spread of HIV and AIDS, especially in our area in Nyanza. The books are on high demand out there. The response of the community and even the readers is very positive. They want to read the book. The biggest challenge we have now are, first of all, the cost of production. I started from nowhere. I had no capital when starting, so I had to borrow money, I print books, and then I sell, and then I pay. And then I also get support from some few friends. So the cost of production is too high. First, because of the government is taxing books, the government taxes on books, it makes the books to go at very high prices. So the government should not tax books. The books should be tax-free. Secondly, I am seriously in need of this, of what we call Kenya Institute of Curriculum Development vetting. I need these books to be vetted by the Kenya KICD so that they get access to schools. But the cost of vetting is too expensive on my side. As a starter, I am finding it challenging because buying a guidebook, the last time I went there, I was told it is 15,000. And then behind, after the guidebook, there is what we call a vetting fee. There's some vetting fee I was told that they charge for every book they vet, which was not affordable, according to me.
I have read the books of Elisha. Each one of them is very enjoyable reading, and most of them have got educative information. The first book, The Grave Decade, is a very important book because it tells about how he suffered from the disease of epilepsy and how he eventually got help and came back to life. And I find that book very helpful to many people who will read it.
As for now, I am just selling the books to the general public and the booksellers, some booksellers. But I don't have good access to schools because the books, they have not been vetted by the KICD. So I seriously need them to be vetted. But I request the government now to come down to our level. We are starters and we don't have money.
He has broken new grounds for us in Siaya. And even me myself have written a book. I'm a professional accountant and a lecturer of accounting. My book will soon be coming out from his firm, known as Mastering Financial Accounting for CPA 1 and ATB 1 and 2.